PJ. Alright, we're okay.
PJ, I don't know if we talked about this before. What was the reality show that you won? The Great Race?
I feel
the Amazing Race?
The
Amazing Race. I'll just say it because he won't give a straight answer.
He won $1 million. He won the $1 million prize.
This is what happens when you win a reality show.
You won the Amazing Race.
He did.
He won an Amazing Race. I mean, they had a few of them. Some more amazing than others.
Did you win $1 million?
Well,
just say yes or no. Did you?
Taxes and the economy and everything.
The economy.
Everything's happening to do with football and everything. Betting.
BJ, do you think that $1 million changed you at all?
What I want to do is, I want to call the showrunners of Amazing Race and be like, this is what you did.
I didn't see the show. You were always this BJ, probably. You were this BJ on the Amazing Race.
Much less BJ in the past.
Really? You feel like you were rounding off the edges a little bit back in the old days?
Aaron knew him in the Clark Kent days.
Oh, yeah. Before I got my superpowers?
Right, yeah.
Or at least before you got that hat.
LASIK.
That hat is its own kind of superpower.
Well, it's actually not the hat I would prefer to be wearing right now.
Really? That's your second favorite hat? That's plan B. Do you really have a PhD in theology? You didn't answer it. You did a hook.
I'm very good at dodging questions.
So, yeah. I'm Kamel. Nice to meet you, man.
Oh, do you have a PhD in theology?
Of some kind. I've got it. I don't have it on me. I don't have any pockets.
How did you get that pink berry? Did you just say, if you give it to me, I'll leave?
I'm gonna get picked apart on Reddit for that comment. BJ. People want to know.
Yeah, when they were like, what flavor do you want? What do you go?
Oh, the football.